so there are differences within every culture. There are differences in the way we do things, as is within the dominant culture in Canada. So I think those differentiations are really important to emphasize as a way of not creating expectations when you see someone from a given culture, and so that you don't have preconceived notions of people's expectations. Nonetheless, my experience of Iranians at the end of life is that they tend to opt for more acute, intensive interventions, even if palliative care is involved. They opt for more acute, intensive interventions at the end of life.